Simple truth is, not all of us become the men we once hoped we might be. We are all God's creatures. If there are those among us who thought ill of Mr. Hollum, spoke ill of him, or failed him in respect of fellowship, then we ask for your forgiveness, Lord. And we ask for his.